Well, g'day tubes, how's she going? So today's the big pour. We gotta get some leaves blown out of here, I think, first. If I can manage to start this little leaf blower here. With one hand. Make a beat. First of them anyway, probably not going to get all of them. Leaves. There we go. I think that'll do. So we're waiting on a cement truck and my guy that's kind of come help us do this. He's got some tools coming, and we got some tools in the trailer. So in the trailer here, we picked up a power trowel and some floats for that guy. I don't know really if we're going to use this or not, but we got it here. I still have to go pick up a power screed. I don't clean these things too well. I used to clean these right off when I worked at the rental I worked at, so they look brand new again. Concrete's doing here. Great. Anyways, I'll take this down. So yeah, I still gotta go get the power screed, which is basically one of these with a motor on it that helps to screed it out. If the guy brings it back, he didn't bring it back yesterday when I went to pick this stuff up, so apparently the guy's on his way now to come back. So yeah, we'll have to maybe run out and grab that. Okay, cement is arrived. Oh, there's the power screed thing here, by the way, too. We just went and picked that up. Well, that's kind of cool. We got a 10 and a 6 foot. I think we're just going to use the 6, but... Oh, he's yelling at him. So, the guy we got helping here, his name's Kevin. He's a nice guy. And what I'm doing here is probably what I shouldn't be doing, but... I'm going to go up here and put a camera up here and do a time-lapse for you, too. Because I think that'd be kind of cool. So the cement truck just got here, and they got a big belt on them. Yeah, we'll leave them about there. Maybe it's going to maybe move a little bit, but I don't know how long this is going to go. The battery is full, It's 3 hours almost, but it might not last that long. Insert memory card. I've been having trouble with this camera. Is it working now? There we go. 42 hours on the card. Okay, so that's rolling. Try to get back down here again without falling, because that's the last thing I need is a fall. Being old and slow, just gotta be careful. And I hear him backing up. So this truck has a big belt system on it instead of using the chutes. So this should be good. So I'm gonna be doing a lot of just kind of running around here, and these guys are gonna be doing the work, Dylan and Kevin here. You'll have to meet Kevin, he's a nice guy. And I presume he's gonna get him to back right in here, and then I don't know where he's gonna have to sit for this belt, but we'll figure it out. Hopefully he doesn't sink too much here. Might be kind of sinky. Might be kind of sinky. So we got a full truck of cement here. Looks like he's turned around down there now. And we got a full truck, and we got what they call a float. So if we need a bit more, they just kind of says, yep, we need another meter, and then he'll bring it in another truck. Costs a little bit more money, I think, but hey, money's got no value unless you spend it. Sweet, that belt thing's cool. Kevin didn't go for a drink in the drink. Ooh, it's gonna be heavy. Oh, good thing that driveway's got like 4.5 feet of cement or asphalt on it. It's really heavy. It's really thick there. When they screeded that down, it started good, and then the guy's like, oh, wait, bring it down. And by the time they got down there, it was like four foot thick. Oh, not too bad for the trimming. I don't know where he's gonna wanna take this belt to do that. This is kinda cool. A belt. Looks like Jacob driving. Kinda looks like Jacob driving. Very nice. That's a lot of cement in there. Yeah, it's nice, eh? Ooh, controls and everything. Nice. Well, he says they never know if they get tied up on the last job, and right, so you never know when they get here. That's pretty cool with a big belt system on it. And he's still dripping from his last job there, so he's already been out today. Nice. Look, boys, we're gonna pour a floor today. That's awesome. Very nice. Okay, I'll stay up here, I guess, till they get kind of down in position. But that's pretty cool. Belt system. See if you're trying to get the chutes in there, because we've never reached that with the chutes. All right, we'll get them backed in here. So this is Kevin.
Hello.
Kevin, super awesome guy. He's going to help us do this today. Because I'm, of course, you know, broken. Yippee. Yeah. I got one that'll work, but that's about it. I can still travel with one hand. Yeah. Not a super turn radius on them, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that's probably a good
especially
thing.
With the dual tires.
Yeah, yeah. Beautiful. Wind's picking up. Hopefully the camera doesn't blow off there. That would suck. I don't think it will, but it's a pretty good tripod on that. Stay out of his way. Oh, he didn't sink very much. That's good. There, you might have sank a bit here, but nice.
still kidding. I put my sweater and stuff inside.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. I'm going to stand back here a bit more and watch this thing unfold here. Got all remote controls too, which is super nice, isn't it? I guess he's got override controls too if you need them. He's got a little bit of a hose thing he attaches to this guy too, I guess, to put it where you want it. This, we had to kind of special order this truck too for this. Because you never reach in here, right? You'd get to about here maybe, and that would be about it. So, but in this, we've got the MPA of 32 hard stuff, and then the fiber mesh stuff is mixed in that too. So, you can see we didn't do any wire mesh or nothing. So, you can kind of either do either or you could do both. Could have put in floor heat too, but then you'd have to insulate this, and I didn't really want to get into all that. Give her a good mixing.
Alright, I don't think we're wearing glasses. I'm gonna grab my glasses.
Okay. That's pretty cool. We might have a little bit of problem getting into this corner, he says, but we can make her work, I guess. The hopper. Pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah. That truck adds a little bit more to the price of your, when you buy it. The belt system. Especially the truck. It's a lot more cleaning for them too after, especially the mesh crap in it.
Yeah.
All over the place. Yeah, you wouldn't want it drying on there.
Oh.
Especially this hard stuff too. The 32 is really hard stuff. It gets hard on stuff. Pretty cool. Wonder how long a belt lasts on that for them. Really abrasive stuff. Probably should get him out of the way there.
Yeah.
Really, you know, like I said, probably shouldn't be just standing right in the way here. But anyhow. Wonder if we should figure this thing out. I don't know which way this goes on, but I presume it's this way. Have to undo those. I don't know. I think that thing just opens up and you clamp it. You have to open up these missing one too on the end, so that's great. Maybe we can slide it. Yeah, just loosen it. Oh, careful.
The important thing is to be able to reach that back door.
Yeah, that will do it.
I think we're doing this right.
Yeah.
Figured instead of taking it right apart.
Loosen a bit more.
Four-stroke motor too, that's kind of cool. Straight gas in her. There we go. Now we got her figured out.
There we go. You're missing a bolt.
Yeah, I see that.
Looks like it's been...
It's been well used.
Well loved, yeah.
Yeah. Should be hopefully good.
If you want to start it up, you can. Go for it.
Must be an on and off switch somewhere.
Oil.
Here we go. Yep. Okay, so that needs tightened a bit more.
You want a wrench?
Nope.
I can get an adjustable, we can crank it on.
Do.
4-stroke, nice. I like that. We need that.
No. It's just like a trimmer.
I got a trimmer motor, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna move ahead a bit. Oh man. So that's a 6-foot, then we got a 10-foot, but I think we're just gonna use the 6.
That's 6?
That's 6-foot apparently, yeah. Do your thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, like drunk. 4, 5, and 6. Yeah. 6-ish. Oh, we got too close. Oh boy. That's pretty floppy on there, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess that's how you can move it around.
Oh, he wants to try to get to that corner better, I guess, over a bit more. Guess that thing gets extended, that's where it goes. Gotta try to get to this back corner first, I guess. Alright. Pretty neat, but you know, it's kinda sort of stuck in that one spot then. Yeah. Bloody branch is in the way, of course. Stupid branch. Pretty cool. If you could have a truck on the remote too.
Yeah.
You could just drive it ahead a bit, drive it back a bit. Can't run all the brakes and everything though on that, I guess.
Yeah.
About exactly where he was. I can see where the tires were.
Over a little bit.
He was back a little further, yeah. All right. Get most of it there, I guess. You have to move the chute while you're going down, I guess. Big project. Well, that'll work good there. He's got pretty much right in the corner. Nice. Okay, get in there with him. Might want a tool or something.
Spray things down.
Oh, he's got to spray things down. Let me grab this couple of sticks that he broke off here. I wonder if I can get this one out of here. Need a saw. I got a saw. I can go saw that off. I'm gonna get a saw. I got a saw. I'm not worried about that right now though. Guess not.
Nice. She's all wet, no sticky.
Wagons are moving. Sounds funny in there, like it's already hard. All right, here we go. Scoop some out. I guess he wants to see what consistency it is right now. Find its level. Barely coming out of the truck, but pretty neat. Break a leg.
So what I need you to do?
Didn't I just fix that shirt?
I think so.
So we want to be to the top of the boards?
Yeah.
So you're doing this. And just, and then when you're top. Okay. And just try and keep it. Don't worry about pushing all this stuff back. We're only going to get to this point. So there's where I'm going to pour it to. So we just got to make sure that your semi goes across it.
Okay.
And don't just use the flat side of the rake.
Yeah.
All right. Whatever. It's okay. Go for it. Get ready. Be comfortable first. You go ahead.
Oh, no. I'm good. Just all right, man. Two buttons and then I want you.
Okay. Good there. Good for now. I'll get this area filled in. It's easier to pull than it is to push.
Pretty deep over there, I guess. Whoopsie.
Remember to shake it at the edge. Yep.
That looks like pretty nice stuff.
Okay.
smells good too. I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but. Stupid trees.
So get any of those trees on your hands, pick them off. Rain means good, wet means bad. Hmm.
I did some math on this. This much cement that you were using bags, 30 kilogram bags was like 800 and almost 900 bags of cement, you know, what I needed for this. Holy smokes, eh? And it was like three times the price. To be in there myself, but better not risk the hand. It's my third week with this and I don't really want to mess that up. This one's a little bit less. This is about 8 meters, I think, this one.
You want lunch when it's done?
Yeah, well, you can't eat now. Yeah, okay. This is going to be hardening up on us now, right?
Let me know when.
Yeah, okay.
Huh?
Looking good, Dilt.
A lot heavier than you would expect on.
Yeah. Cement boots. A little bit right in this corner here, yeah. Well, like, I mean, just smash it in a bit. Yeah. Well, looks like the form wood's holding up pretty good so far.
So yeah, we're just trying to get the edges. So, so for example, that's low right there. Take it all the way back here.
Smoosh it.
That's it. And so then just get the edge there. Yep. And you can actually leave it now because I'm going to be pouring this section. Nothing worse than grabbing it when it's wet.
Yeah.
All right, sir.
We gotta go get him a seat, get him a chair or something to sit in. Looks like he could probably use a seat. A chair. A chair. It's not a very good chair, but it's a chair. Looking good so far. We'll be working here before you know it. Well, a lot of work to do yet, but it's not a very good chair, but it's a chair.
Oh, thank you.
As long as you don't wiggle too much. Yeah, it's going. Yeah, time lapsing. See the little meshy things in there. That's good. Help bind it together. A little bit more strength. So have a look at this coming out of the truck here too, I guess. Oh, we might be able to see some of the mesh here in this stuff. Yeah, you can see it a little bit in there, little hairy things. Gonna help bind it together a bit. Pretty neat.
You can start to see the fibers now, eh?
Yep, yeah. Yep. Fiber.
I hope they made it in. I put them in myself.
So. I see it in the first batch we did over there, but... I can definitely
see
them now.
Yeah. Yeah, you
okay,
can see
this
them.
Side will be stronger.
Yeah. What can I do?
Nothing.
Oh, I love that job. That's an easy one.
There's nothing we can do right now.
You just have to pay for it.
Well.
Yep.
I thought Kevin was doing that.
With 2x4
up there, yeah, you want that? Wait, bugs.
Just a sec,
Dylan. I got that longer piece too if you want it.
No, this is fine.
Okay. Get in and play too. I can't.
Go for it. Ready?
I want to play too, but I can't. Good. They're nice, eh? Yeah. That's ridiculous, eh? For a pair of boots, yeah.
That's the catch 22 in work. I think. At least that's the way the YouTube guy looked on YouTube.
You want me to start troweling the sides? No, nothing yet. Okay. You're good to stick around the edges for the walls to sit on anyways. Should be good. I don't know how much he's got left on there, but... Starting to set up in that corner already too. You should have more guys on this reading it already. But about 5 inches in the middle where he is there. Could be more than enough. Between 7 and 8 around the outside here.
Oh no, I just need a little bit. I fill up my whole chute just a little bit.
That's pretty cool with remote controls on that truck for that. Pretty handy. We're getting there. We're getting there. Not too bad.
Oh, get rid of that because someone's going to trip on that one.
Smooth. Well, smooth, so the floor jacket can roll across it. I want it nice and smooth for that, so yeah.
This area here is a little bit low, so take this one, you're gonna have to rake back. So put the, flip it over, stand there, and pull this stuff back to you. There you go. As much as you can. There you go. If you want to do this concrete jiggle, is this.
Yeah, good for the legs.
Right.
Good for the legs.
That's a little high over there too, so you can rake that back to you.
It's a bit high there, yeah.
We'll hold it. Yeah. All right. There you go, but don't walk too far on fuel. Mess up your whole path.
Right in the ear. Oh man. Pretty close. That's about it. I think he's empty. Well, there's a whole truck right there, pretty much. We got to about where you figured.
Good.
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah.
Usually you can be right.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with that.
He's got to cover.
that a couple of meters?
I would like to say a meter and a half.
Better to have a little too much.
Cool. We got where we needed to go.
Pretty much what we thought too, right?
Yeah. Pretty close, yeah.
You think that'll be a meter or a meter?
I would like to say a meter and a half. Yeah. So I would say two, just because I'd rather send some back for you to make some boxes.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't? No. Not anymore at all?
No, that kind of stopped because it's like a liability. No, the only time we did...
And clamping them?
No, it's just because like when we come back, like let's say I have half a meter. Okay. Next time he's got another half a meter, but they're like 2 hours apart. Mm. We pour half. And even if we put some rebar in, it's still like 50-50. So he'll probably just fall apart on the first pull.
Oh.
Really?
But,
yeah. I think that's why. Really, really solid to like Wellington County.
Yeah, no, I can understand. No, it just, well, again, back in the day.
Yeah, everything. Any
also,
leftovers.
Also,
money,
yes, right? And those blocks are still around today.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So.
He's going in. You don't want the big one, eh?
No.
No. He's going in.
Yeah, you had this running already.
Yeah. There you go. Little four stroker. That's pretty cool.
Ooh, I'm moving this out of his way.
What's this handle for? Oh, it's to stand up.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's kind of neat. I'll get you a wrench, we can tighten that on more. I'll grab you a wrench, tighten that on more.
Oh, it's a minute.
It's moving on you a bit, yeah. Yeah, it's missing a bolt on that thing, I guess, too. So, crank those things on more. That'll get them tighter. Hopefully. Should. Probably help if we had that third bolt there, but you know, that's the way she come.
That probably got broken.
Probably, yeah. Their maintenance isn't the greatest out there, I don't think.
Oh, come on.
You know. Pretty cool.
And, you know, so what I meant to do first, so see how it's going to be white on you? That means it's dry. So it's not having a chemical reaction anymore. So it won't burn me. But if you got really concrete on you, that'll burn you.
Fresh stuff.
So that's why. Okay? one sec. You want to angle it towards the south. If it's low, you want to angle it forward. Okay? So you want to keep it so that it's the same. And it's okay if it's a little bit, if you know what I mean. So lift the power trowel up by this. Yep. You're going to lean it towards the south. So you don't end up with a suction if you lean it towards the south. And then set it back in it there. Like right here. So you can step forward into it. There you go.
And I'll smush down again.
Yeah, because what you're doing, so if it's high, you lean it towards yourself, and that cuts that edge into it. But you want to keep that edge. So between these two handles, you're adjusting it yourself too. Okay? Great, when it's running. So put it on high. Pick your float up and move it to that corner. Remember your suction, so you want to break the suction. There you go. Yeah, and bring that corner just inside the concrete. There you go. And now you're going to keep what you're sanding that side, and this side is off of this flap. So you want to, I want you to get back to here. we can either start over there, and we can do that strip, so it's the same height. So we'll do that strip over there, back to that corner. Then we can come across this one. That'll set our center so we're fairly close. And if we want to, we can put the bigger bar on it and go from that side to this side and do your center, because really that's what you want to make sure, that you don't end up
in the low center, yeah.
So, after, go to that corner there. Now, so I'm indecisive right now.
It's okay.
Come back this way, then come back this way. That way it gives you an idea on that side. All right.
Nice.
That's good.
Your feet really heavy.
Hmm?
Feet feel really heavy.
Yeah.
Heavy feet. Stupid leaves.
You can really see the fibers.
Yeah, that's great, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's all right. Four stroke. Pretty neat, yeah. Yeah, it's all done with that thing and smooth out. Four-footer, yeah. Big
That's
one.
Fine. No, four-footer's fine.
Okay. I do. Somewhere in here. Right there.
We can wash it off.
Yeah, yeah. They make them every day, man. Saves a lot of extra work.
And like three guys.
Yeah, and three guys, yeah. And it's bang on there. Nice. That brings up the creamy stuff too, right? So when we run the bowl float over it, it'll be a lot nicer. I'll leave you that wrench too in case I got to run here. If you want to switch.
So, we're really high, we're really coming up. You're about an inch over there.
Yeah, it's coming up really good here.
You can pull it, so lean it back towards you. And again, if it seems like so. Yeah, come right back here. There you go. We're all getting ready to connect it.
With a big feller. Oh, I got that the wrong way. The tool. Got to switch this around for us. Is that right? No, that was right. Pointy end of the front, right? Yeah.
Seems not too hard.
Pretty slick, actually, isn't it? Really super handy. Should have had those 100 years ago.
I know.
Huh.
I had that 300 years ago.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You'd hear people yelling, over here, God, you bitch. Over here. What are you doing?
I'll get that done with that one now.
No.
You gonna get stuff all over here?
Nope, we're not done with it yet.
You want me to wash it off, though?
Yeah.
Can rinse. Okay.
I'm gonna use it.
give her a spray. Harden it up pretty quick. Not the greatest of pressure, but better than nothing. Whoa, easy, easy boy. Why? So we have one holding it?
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sakes. That might not even work now. That's pretty cool.
It's good work there, though,
right? Yeah, it's pretty handy. Pretty handy.
I think that guy is going to clean up as it goes to put the load down.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
Quite a
lot. A lot of mess.
Yeah.
put it here, we're gonna drag this stuff this way. Put it right in the path where you were last time. There you go, yep. Because, and lift it up, turn it a bit more. So this is low here. So we don't want to go any further than this line. Perfect. This can be wiped and just set it over here, Dylan.
Wipe. A bit of water doesn't hurt these, does it?
No.
No, it doesn't hurt them. Okay, I gotta run. I'll be back.
Okay.
Duty's calling, of course.
Looks nice so far.
And if, yeah, it looks great.
Yeah. Nice. Did you see what you see? Right there, there's a little bit of
high. A little bit high there, yeah. Yeah. You can probably float that out, though, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, this will, the bowl float will
smooth that right
out. We'll smooth that out. It'll pull it out because when I pull it across it, that's what I'm gonna do first.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'll see the edges.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, perfect. Okay, I shall return.
Okay.
Those leaves get pushed under again when you go over the power trowel.
We can walk on it, we can pull them out.
Oh yeah, okay.
And then what'll happen is the power trowel.
Yeah.
We'll fill all that in.
Yeah, bring the creamy stuff up.
Pulls all yeah. The cream to the top.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Yep, that's good.
Okay.
Around the edge.
All right.
So don't worry if you scrape it up a bit. The idea is we're not going to leave pockets.
Yeah.
Like we have around the edge. Now, where's your hose?
Oh, it's over here.
You can rinse that off. Oh yeah, it's just a straight cut, so I'm going to be able to extend it.
Sorry.
Yeah, the lighter you can make it for me, the better. I appreciate that. Well, I guess I'll go and we'll come back later on.
Okay.
Looking for the diesel.
Yeah, it is.
Diesel.
Yeah. See you later then. Goodbye. Thank you.
mind, could you push this off? We'll scrape everything else back.
Okay.
Okay, no, you do that. I can take you.
Okay.
I couldn't find my work boots, so. These are my hunting boots.
Oh. He had to go to work.
Making sure you're doing everything right.
I know, we're talking about 10 years ago. So, yeah. No time recent.
I like the last, honestly, the last 2 years. Like,
yeah. Oh, I know. Wow.
I think it's gone up 3 times, and I've only been here 3 years.
But again, they're short on Portland.
Yeah.
Which is limestone. Which He's Mexico. Really, people? Anyways, come on. I appreciate that. Because they drive, because they're so close, it's supposed to mix for like a half an hour. But because he's in Orangeville, that's why you end up like being a dry spot?
Yeah.
That's why. Unless that guy comes over.
Yeah. He wouldn't be the first dog to step on that concrete. No. And these are the big dogs, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Really big paws stepping right on it. Like, oh. I feel bad for him, though. Like, you know,
or it's birds. Right? Well, that's what I say to these guys. If it's gray, it's fine. But when it's wet,
that's not good.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Give her a good... Yep, two. Yeah, that is a little dry. But hell, we're almost halfway there now.
I was thinking that, like, oh, no.
Yeah, there's no point in that. Then we'll just end up with a different mixture.
Yeah.
Now it's over here. Go for it again. Can you come right over to you, Dylan? Hold that for a sec. Yeah. I'll trade you. Just spread that stuff out a bit over there.
Okay.
That's okay, because I never asked for one, so...
They just listed it as a five.
So if it's not right, so if it's not right, it's not wrong. This is what I got on my bill.
As long as it's not too wet, right? That's what it is. The issue.
Yeah. No, my name does not end with a vowel, so... Doing good. So we just throw it in, and I'm just telling you this stuff. I could be full of crap, you know. So we put it in, put it a little bit further, and drop it right at the edges. What it'll do is it'll push under, knocks that up.
Okay.
So when we drag it over top,
yeah.
I've found in my experience, it works better. To kind of flop it in.
Yeah.
All right. That's probably good for now.
Let me dump that.
Keep going. Nope. I don't mean shoveling, but it's not that bad. I know it means shoveling, but
we were just talking about this, trying to make your life easy.
I know, but it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Bring her up just a bit. That's it there. I don't mind this shovel.
It's a little bit easier.
Good. Probably not, to be honest.
I thought it was locked.
Oh no, that's okay, I moved it on purpose. Sorry, I wasn't coming for you. Yeah,
that one's going on time lapse.
First, you want to just put that on right away?
No, we can go with that. Yep. We can go with that. He's all good.
You want to go this way or this way?
What I do is I drag, and then we'll drag again this way.
Okay.
Sort of looks like a pad.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's sort of looking like a pad, you know. Completely over on the inside.
Yep.
There you go. Perfect. right, sir.
Oh.
back in it.
Come back this way?
And that'll definitely mix everything and make sure we get a good connection.
Yeah. Hurry.
We'll be right back. Sorry, sir.
All right.
Over there.
And that little bit that you miss is usually an hour to 2 hours after, because, like I say, that's the waiter. Start, that's the waiter spitting on your food.
Yeah.
For sure enough.
See, I wouldn't do that as a driver, but
in case you're wondering,
you know, you had a hard time.
That?
Yeah. Could have done that.
Well, sorry. But I was having a heck of a time to catch these big lumps.
Yeah, right.
This is what that power screen is supposed to do.
Yeah.
And we'll all be fine once we learn how to use that other machine. I've only used it, what, I think once or twice.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well.
So it'll be fun. You sit on it. I'll turn the trigger on. And we'll see how long you can ride.
Yeah.
Come back, see the video, and go, what the heck?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did those things to let me around.
Yeah.
And I heard it was all your fault that you got hurt.
Apparently, yeah. Peer pressure.
Uh-huh. Like something about a double dog dare that you can't pull that?
I did not say double dog dare. I said you should try to start it with the crank starter.
I heard it was double dog dare you to start that with the crank starter.
No. Because
you know, a double dog dare, you can't turn that down.
Yeah.
You say that to any guy in a bar? And he will do the stupidest thing.
Is that from personal experience?
Yep. Yes, it is. Somebody roll a barrel, or roll down a hill on top, well, for about 40 feet, on top of a round bale, by just saying that to him. I double dog dare you.
Oh, man.
You can't do this. Watch me. Okay. It was good for about 40 feet. Maybe a bit further, and then the bale caught up to him and ran him over.
Oh.
He was drinking, so he's relaxed.
Okay.
We all had a good laugh. There we go.
There he is.
Now, how's she going?
Oh, good.
Nice.
We had about, he figured about 3/4 of a meter.
Yeah.
It's probably a quarter.
Quarter.
A quarter of a meter left over.
Oh, that's not bad.
Maybe 3/4. He said 3/4.
Yeah.
But again, on a mixer driver, how much do I have left? Oh, you got a meter left.
No, you don't.
Nice. I thought
you said a meter. Yeah, it's not science.
Extra steak.
Yep.
fresh yet. Yeah. Making more mess.
Which way did you turn it to put it up and down?
Left should be down, more up should be right more.
So
that should be up more, yeah.
Because I think there's a high spot in the corner, that's why it's doing that?
Catching that, yeah. Thank you. coffee shop over there. Now we're having a heck of a time. This is starting to dry up for us here. It's taking forever. I guess it's not a very good drying day, but eventually it'll go here. It's just gonna take a bit more, but the trowel's kind of tearing it up here a little bit because it's a little bit too wet, but maybe it's all right now. Got a few little high spots I think we found here too. It's just things gonna kind of shred those up a little bit. Definitely high in this corner here. Anyways, we're kind of running out of light too, so I might have to bring the backhoe over there and put the big light bar on there. That might help. We're losing a bit of light there. A shorter days. Well, what can you do, eh? Corner seems to be taking forever to dry over here, harden up a bit. It's coming eventually, but still digging in, finding high spots. Finding a high spot. Well, it's probably going to be too dark to film here, so we probably should sign off, and I'll show you this when she's done, I guess. dry notch over there though, that's weird. Anyways, we'll keep working here. Probably too dark for later, so we'll see though. Well, we're still here trying to do some finishing. I think we need to go over it maybe once more. That ought to do. It's this corner up here just is being a real jerk, not wanting to harden up for some reason. It's been really weird, but the rest of it's not too bad now. See, once you get her down and get her kind of hard, it does a nice job. So it's coming, but just this corner is being a real dink. We don't really know why, but anyways, that's been basically an all-day affair. So anyways, we'll have to go over it once more here with the power trowel, I think, and that should seal her up. But anyways, I guess that's it for today. So thanks again for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed that. That was an expensive little venture here. I got about $3,400 worth of concrete sitting here, and I didn't even pay my help yet. So fun stuff. But anyways, thanks again. Catch y'all later, and you guys have a good day.